Yosef corresponds to fish. Yosef literally means to be more, to increase. And you know what's interesting about fish? Fish are under the water. The evil eye can't get you when you're under the water, when you're swimming, hiding. That's why the fish also survived the flood. The fish are all about producing, reproducing. And you notice about the fish, they always keep their eyes open. That's why the tzaddikim are like fish. Their eyes are always open for a relationship with Hashem.